What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Marky of Marky Gaming Incorporated here, playing a game of League of Legends with my sister Maggie. Yes, I did get her to play League of Legends. It's a long story, but, yeah. We're here. I'm teaching her how to play.
Hi, YouTube.
Yeah. Don't forget to click the load screen.
And it's still...
So, I'm teaching her how to play. I'm gonna be playing Annie this game. I am legit garbage with Annie, so luckily for me, these are bots and not actual people, because as I said in one of my live streams previously, I don't remember which one it was, I am legit trash with Annie. So, for me, lucky these are bots, because I am legit garbage with Annie. Legitimately, I am trash, but I am fucking garbage. Just don't ask why, I just am. I am legitimately fucking garbage. So, yeah. Oh wow, there's two Irelias. I did not realize I put two Irelias on the same team. Or different on both teams. Okay, then. I'm gonna probably end up with most of the kills anyway, because the last time I played Annie at a custom, teaching Maggie how to play this game, I ended up with a quadra kill. Annie's legitimately too OP. Hashtag fear the Tibbers, boys. Hashtag fear the Tibbers.
He looks small, but he's a big one.
That little teddy turns into a big old bear. And then old bear will beat your ass.
What's your favorite animal? A bear?
You know what? Fuck it. Let's go bot.
Go down. Up where? Down over there.
Where?
I never.
Yeah, I'm coming in.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Are we there yet? Beaten by a little girl!
30 seconds until minions spawn.
I need the light.
I'm just gonna troll this Cassiopeia here. I don't know why I'm gonna do it, but I'm gonna do it. She's just gonna follow me all the way around. I think she wants to die so bad. Watch this shit. I'm about to troll the fuck out of this Cassie. You missed me! Missed me again! Shoot her!
Oh.
God fucking damn it! She's really new to League. If she weren't new, she would have gotten a kill there, and I would have not fucked up that first blood.
Don't be a scaredy cat.
As I said, I'm teaching her how to play, so we're gonna have some bad points, and some good ones. I'm trying to play Annie's support here, so I can teach her how to play with Annie's support. It's better if she learns what someone who can stun like Annie for her support as she plays Annie, if she plays ADC. It'd be a lot easier for her, so, yeah. Go home! Once I get Tibbers, they'll be shit. They're just gonna get shit on. You see me initiate.
Okay.
Yeah. my bear timbers?
Stop, no. We got him. Good job.
I'll slow him down.
Yeah, good job. Good job with the hole. That was fucking perfect. I didn't think you were gonna land that one. That's her first landed ult. That's her first ult landed on Ash. So if you like the video and you're seeing that, drop a like for the video and Give my sister Maggie a congratulations for winning her first Ash ult, people. That's how we
come
do
out,
it.
Come out wherever you are.
Can I go buy something now?
No, how much gold do you have?
I got 1,197.
Yeah, go grab a couple long swords in your tier 1 boots.
An enemy has been slain.
God damn
it. What happened?
Ah, let's go, got him! Fear the timbers!
Go timbers. Timbers
Fear
Avenger.
The timbers! Still got her!
That was worth it, I guess.
Oh yeah, Timbers got it. It was not really worth the shutdown, but it was still funny.
That's funny. It was still funny. Get it?
I thought I wasn't gonna get it, to be honest. But then Timbers, man, he's just like, fuck you, bitch.
Don't be a scaredy cat!
Yeah, remember my tip though. Aim where they're running, not where they're standing. That's a tip for all of you out there who are having trouble with skill shots as well. If you can't hit the skill shot, aim it where they're running. You're likely to hit it.
Slain. An ally has been slain.
Let me see, see if I can roll mid and do something to this blitz. See if I can kill the blitz crack. Let's roll mid and see if I can kill the blitz. Fuck, rip timbers. Maybe I can still get him. No, he's too far away now. By the time I make it up there, he'd be way long gone. What the fuck? Ha! Get wrecked! Ooh! Nice! I saw that! I see you! Learning how to play, I see you! Get him! I seen that kill. Nice one. I'm about to go fuck up this. Blitzcrank. Just because I hate Blitzcrank. I'm gonna go run back mid again and try and kill this Blitzcrank. Just because I hate Blitzcrank. Like, I legitimately hate Blitzcrank. I don't freaking care. I hate Blitzcrank.
Don't be a
Get wrecked, Blitzcrank. I hate you.
An ally has been slain.
Oh god. Are you chasing people through turrets again?
Got it down?
No, she shut me down, though. It was worth it, because it was a draw kill. Oh, you hit her! Second asshole landed! Nice! Shoot him! She's still learning. She got a kill. So it's not like she's bad. She's learning. Give her props, guys. You gotta give her props. She's doing good even though she's still learning. You gotta give her props. She's against Lucian.
She's
one of the most OP ADCs in the game right now.
Yeah. I got 4 assists. I got 4 assists, 4 kills. I only died 2 times. That's a lot more than I did.
Why did he keep up?
Revenge! Revenge!
Oh, this is the red and blue cast.
Revenge, bitch! Timbers! Well, for the fact that this is, I think, what, this is only your third game?
Hop, skip, jump.
Isn't this, like, only your third game of League?
About, yeah.
Two kills isn't that bad, even though these are only bots and she's still running. Two kills ain't that bad. Two kills is actually good for her third game. In fact, she's gotten six assists, so that's even better. Most people that are new right now would be freaking set, would be freaking, would be 0 and 7, or less than that even, maybe.
Skip, jump.
That bush! The bush ambush! I ambushed her in the bush! I came out of nowhere from the woods! Hashtag that bush OP!
Your team has destroyed a turret. An ally has been slain.
Don't help them. We're trying to make this game last so you can learn.
Yeah, I know.
Glove into a zeal.
Come out, wherever you are.
An enemy has been slain.
I'm a long ways away.
been slain.
Come out,
forever. The ally has been slain.
Set up in our lobby here, and we'll be all right. I'm gonna set up another lobby. I'm gonna invite her. We're gonna keep playing. Or you know what? We can play bots, but honestly, I think customs would be the best for her to learn from, because you don't have to worry about it. Invite her real quick, so nobody else could join. Anybody who joins this game, I'm kicking. Hurt. Except that. Okay. This game, I think. No, this game, I'm gonna go Evelynn. Just for shits.
The night is
my
veil.
Go
out.
Whoever you want to go, I think Ash is the easiest character in the game, the easiest champion in the game to learn. Anybody, if you want to learn someone easy, I think Ash is pretty easy to learn. I'm not jungling, just so y'all know. I'm just using this to test my jungle. I'm just using this to test out my jungle build. I'm not jungling. I'm going to be down bot lane with Maggie. I'm not jungling, just so y'all know. I'm not in this, because it's just custom bots. Bots don't jungle, so.
And that's not all. You've got-
takes a lot of effort to move like this in heels. I like it when they scream. If
again,
I
not
must to
just
summon
getting
this ring,
red buff. Want to help me out with this?
With what?
Come here.
I may be bad, but I feel good. Minions have spawned.
Control 4 is laugh, by the way. Try it.
Control 4.
Into the night.
Control 3 is jump, and Control 2, I think, is wrong. Get back up.
Shadows beckon.
Bots go faster than regular players. Wow, okay.
What happened?
The bots push faster than players.
That's bad.
From the darkness.
I don't want to risk you dying, you or me dying first blood like last time. Oh, if you guys haven't seen the hextech gunblade static shiv build for Evelynn with the berserker greaves, I'm about to show you it today. You're gonna see it today. I'm gonna leave the build order in the description for you guys for the Evelynn, for my Evelynn build, if you guys want to try it out. It's pretty OP. There is some flaws to it because you're not that good. You're not that bursty until you get your static shift. So it's like, it's a bit of risk. It's a bit of risk to use this build early. You're not.
More pain is not a pleasure.
not as bursty. You're not as bursty until you get your first couple items. You can still burst people out. It's just you're less bursty until you get your static shiv at gunblade. The whole idea behind this build is to out-lifesteal your opponent. If your opponent's like a Master Yi or one of those champions that's really fucking tanky or something that builds lifesteal, this build just basically allows you to out-lifesteal. Since you have the Berserker Greaves and the Static Shiv, you're dealing a decent amount of damage, and your attack speed is fast enough to the point where you can out lifesteal for a moderate duration. You can't out lifesteal forever, obviously, because Evelynn doesn't attack very fast. But this build's optimalization is just to get you a little bit of lifesteal and some sustain while clearing if you're actually jungling. It also gives you sustain when you're ganking, so that you're less likely to die.
It takes a lot of effort to move like this in heels.
This Mundo is blood hungry. This Mundo is hungry for blood. He wants blood. Mundo demands blood. I'm not gonna say the build order as I'm building it, but I will leave the build, like I said, I will leave the build order for my Evelynn build in the description. This build can carry you if you play Evelynn a lot and you learn how to play her, you learn the combos with her abilities, and this build can carry you because you will be bursty once you get, as I said before, you will be very bursty once you get your gunblade and your static shift. You will be very bursty. You'll be able to burst down. You'll be able to burst down pretty much anything except tanks. It's pretty OP. If you're a first time Evelynn, I definitely recommend trying this build as it will get you enough kills to spiral you and maybe to the point. Shoot Mundo! What are you doing? Shoot him.
He goes right behind me again every time.
Shoot him. Good job. Shadows. Got him.
Well, Lucian wanted to get rid of Brian.
He wanted to die.
Time to feed.
So with this build, I'm going to explain something that's a little bit different than you would normally think you'd play with on Evelynn. So with this, you open up anything that you do with your W. Then you go in, when you get close enough, you smack them with your E, and then you just spam Q until they're down. And if they're still living, you can't quite catch up to them, you ult them to slow them down. And then just, if necessary, flash Q. And it's almost every single time they're going to die. You're gonna see it late. You're gonna see it mid late here. I know. Again, this is just custom bots, but you're gonna see it mid late. They're all gonna just be like either dying instantly because the burst and the attack speed is so high, or they're just not gonna be able to handle all the burst. I'm supposed to kill that. Ooh! Good one!
From the darkness.
For the most part, the build is pretty standard. It's a pretty standard Evelynn build, minus the boots. I usually just, most of the time I build boots with mobility, but if I'm gonna go static ship gunblade, if you're gonna go static ship gunblade, your best option is berserker greaves.
Into the night.
But boots of mobility do work too, if you like to be able to get in, fuck something up, and get the fuck out. Mobos are definitely a good choice, but for this build, I highly recommend Berserker Creeps.
This
way. Shoot him! Miss! Missed him by an inch! Also, your maxing order is QE. Same way you would max Evelynn anyway, otherwise, it's QE. QEW, then ult. Unless you max W first, I mean, if you want movement speed, I highly suggest W first, because the movement speed. It also breaks stuns, snares, and whatnot. Yeah, slows. It breaks slows. So if somebody slows you, it breaks their slow, which is nice. So once you've got your runic echoes, runic echoes. So runic echoes is what you build for your base item. I'm not gonna get into too much detail, but basically, it's the same. You're not gonna build like blood razor or anything. You just build runic echoes like you would normally. Your clear is gonna be fairly decent once you get done. You're gonna have enough sustain. The rest of the build you'll pretty much see, but as I said, the build will be in the description. I'm gonna try my best to put all of it in there. The basic changes to the build are simply just the gunblade and the static shiv, which you would
It takes a lot of effort to move like this in here.
Rylai's crystal scepter and a glitch bang.
The other ones
are dead. Yeah, I already
fucked them up. I know. Well,
okay, so since there's no one to counter me, since this is bots, I think this is no one over here to counter me. I'm gonna counter juggle me. I'm gonna steal them.
Been slain.
Oh wow. How low is he? The window's pretty low.
An ally.
Goddamn. So close. So close to the double kill. You do want to build Gunblade second. As your second item after you get your jungle sword, you do want to get that hextech Gunblade as soon as possible. You want to rush that as fast as you can. You want to rush that. It's the core piece of my Evelynn build. Is not a fast attacking champion, as I've mentioned before, so you're probably thinking, why is static shit part of the build? It's honestly just for wave clear.
Kappa God said outlaw, can you tell me if the game ended?
Sorry, that's my Discord. That's my Discord server. I turn it off in the background and I can still freaking hear what you say. Because some of them have that app that makes that repeats what they say and talk instead of text. I can't control that. Ooh, so close to dying. We are so close to dying.
Night is my veil.
I'm gonna go help top real quick.
From the darkness. An enemy has been slain.
Thanks.
into the night. Shadows beckon. An ally has been slain. From the darkness.
Basically, the idea of this build is once you get the gunblade, this is the basic gist and idea of the build. Basically, once you get gunblade, all you want to do is just build pure attack. You want to build, like, you, once you get static shiv, after the gunblade and you get static shiv, and then the berserker greaves, you want to build a nashor's tooth. Again, I'm not going to get into too much detail. I'll explain why this build works as I go on, and you'll be able to honestly see it. Can you hold it? Ludens echo stacks with static shiv. That is the other reason why this build is OP. The echo stacks with the shiv. The echo Ludens runic echoes stack passive stacks with the
into the next
shiv passive.
An ally has been slain.
Okay. quadro kill. That's not good. Where's my penta at?
Where's the fifth one at?
Can I make it for the penta? Can I make it? Let's play out. Damn it! Unofficial penta kill.
Destroyed a turret.
That is an unofficial penta kill.
An ally has been slain.
If you like that unofficial penta kill, again, drop a like, subscribe to the channel. I do that kind of crazy shit all the time. You watch my live streams, you know this shit.
It takes a lot of effort to move like this in heels.
So now the last item, basically standard Evelynn. You can go whatever you like. I honestly prefer, again, I'm not getting into too much detail, but in my honest opinion, your final item should be Zyonha's hourglass,
if
no matter what.
I must.
Just in case you make an epic fuck up and you want to just, you know you can probably fix it and get the kill, but you're gonna die if you don't do it. So Zyonha's is best, in my opinion, the best last item. Because for
into the night.
Because if you make that epic fuck up, after that, just Zyonha's and they're pretty much. And you react fast, you can fix it.
It takes a lot of effort to move like this in heels.
Got too close to the team fight.
An enemy has been slain.
With low health.
An ally has been slain.
Fresh gold we have.
805?
Can't get anything yet.
Yeah.
from the darkness.
Gist of it is you want to be sneaking around the jungle as much as possible. You don't want the enemy team to know where you are. Your goal is to sneak around, kill someone, assassinate as many people as you can while ganking, and get the fuck out before you get destroyed. That's basically what Evelynn does. Now, see, I can probably get a quadra. Seeker's Arm Guard, you have 15 stacks. If it's 15 stacks, then you have that bonus armor, which is gonna help you. It's gonna save your life. Don't upgrade that until you get your bonus armor. Bonus armor will save your life.
It takes a lot of effort to move like this in heels. An enemy has been slain.
That'll teach them not to fuck. That'll teach them not to fuck with us.
Ace.
Respawning soon.
It takes a lot of effort to move
your
like this.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Hashtag Girl Evelynn plays right there. Frickin' turret dive somebody. So I'm like, oh, just die, bitch.
Like,
don't even try. Just get ready. And I will leave this build in the description if you want to try this build out. I know this was custom bots, but this build does work in PvP. Trust me, it does work. I have tried it before. It does work. If you want to use this build, let me know. Or, you don't even have to let me know. I'll post the build in the description. You can try it. You can use it. If you like it, hit that. If you like the build for the Evelynn, if you like the Annie kills, like the ton of Annie kills, drop that like. Subscribe. Do that kind of shit all the time. Oh, you know what? They do need a tank. I'll give them a tank. I'll give them one for going on. We got shot from. We're good to go.
Heart and sword, always for Demacia.
I'm gonna go Garen this round and see how fucking bad I can get. We're going top.
Okay, you're going top?
Yeah, we're going top because I'm Garen.
Awesome.
Garen's a top laner.
I'm getting a little bit better at it.
Yeah, you're learning. Catching on fast.
Yeah, I got down those two turrets.
Now you got the objective. Push the turrets. You got the main objective. You know how to use your ult now. So now we need to get you that build down. So you follow me around and KS me so we can get you fed so you can get your build up.
Okay.
Because if I end up with all the kills, I'm the one that's going to get full build, and you're just going to be stuck with, like, what?
I wouldn't think that's possible.
Yeah, right, that's impossible.
You're going to get stuck with that shitty, you're going to get stuck with some shitty, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's impossible.
No,
impossible.
You're going to get the shit out of the stick if you don't follow me around.
That's interesting.
gotta talk about this before. Why do you write all your tubes back? Well, you know it's a tube, so why are we talking? Fix it or you're fired. You know what? I thought working in a cubicle at a mid-sized printing company would be the adventure of a lifetime. Instead, it's been nothing but tedium and cruelty. It's time to set things right. Here you go, Warren. Merry Christmas. $11,000? Yes, it's the maximum check amount I'm authorized to cut. Cash it fast. Merry Christmas, cash it fast. Merry Christmas, cash it fast. Merry Christmas, cash it fast.
Thanks, Chadwick. This is awesome!
I think you mean happy holidays.
Also remember, when your Q procs, you can activate it for bonus damage.
Okay.
Point three.
Summoner's Rift.
Keep faith in yourself.
Seconds until minions spawn.
Go stand under a turret and get ready to W.
Fear is the first of many.
Okay.
I bring
justice.
For Demacia.
W! Now! W! Don't hit her!
First blood.
You're welcome!
Thanks.
But that's how you do the first blood troll in bots, in case you guys are wondering how the fuck do I do first blood? How the fuck do you get first blood in bots? Super quick?
Yeah, that's your answer. In the king's name.
It's the fastest way to get first blood in bots.
Hey, look! I'm holding the world up!
Forward!
by law or by
sword. Ooh, nice job. You got an assist for that. You didn't even hit her. That's how you do it. You got an assist for that. You didn't even hit her.
I've got a lot of weight on my
just build them pure tank. I don't know why. I just like building tank, Garen. I mean, I get a black cleaver.
Never forget my, why we fight.
Bambi Cinder, after I get my Bambi Cinder and upgrade my boots and my Bambi Cinder into a sport sunfire cape, I do get a black cleaver. But black cleaver is literally the only damage item I ever get on Garen, because it's literally the only damage Garen item you need. Just fucks everything up once it gets past.
Thank you.
I thought I could hide her into the bush.
Our courage must never waver.
Oh shit! You got all. Shoot her! Shenbot in chat for trying to save you, even though he can't technically respond. I think it might be a good idea to type in after it's like, thank you, Shenbot, for trying. Thanks, Shenbot, for trying. Because, you know, he can't hear you, but hey, you know, we gotta give him props for the epic, save try. Because he tried his hardest, he couldn't pull it off. But we gotta give our buddy Shenbot some props for that, because that was a good play. He just didn't make it on time.
Forge onward.
To save us so many times, I think I need to go do Shenbot a favor and try to help him get a kill. I'm gonna go help Shenbot get a kill. I'm just gonna camp in this bush. Wait for Shenbot to come back. Wait for Shenbot to come back in lane, and then I'm gonna help him get a kill.
Oh, that's
sweet. Come on, Shenbot. We'll get you a free kill. Come on, buddy.
Poor Demacia.
I guess he didn't want it.
I will not open. What we do is fight.
I love you, buddy.
I bring justice.
Your team has destroyed a turret. An ally has been slain.
Shadbot almost saved you. Almost.
Oh, no. That's it. It almost happened.
Shut down.
Saving our life. We gave him a kill. That's how we do it. I finally repaid my debt to Shenbot. All is well. I have finally repaid my debt to Shenbot.
An ally has been slain.
Yeah, Lux is hard to deal with 1v1. Tip, pro tip, evade her skill shots.
Weave
back and forth. Like, move in a zigzag motion so she can't hit you with her skill shots.
Don't try to, like, go a few feet away from me.
Huh?
I said she died like a few feet away from me. That's funny. Kind of ironic too.
Here is the first of many foes.
Now I gotta focus on farm. My farm fucking sucks right now. My farm sucks so hard right now. Thank you. get you at least some assists on these. I know I'm probably going to get a little bit of fire as well.
Yeah.
Got him! What's a turret? Ladies and gentlemen, that's how you have a what's a turret moment. What's a turret? What's a turret? In a row. Three, actually, if you count the fail kill.
Yeah, the fail kill. What's a turret?
What's a turret? You're doing pretty good. You're learning. I like it. You're learning. You're doing good. Wrong side. Wrong side.
Where did I go? I know I'm trying to get on the other side.
You do not want to be on the enemy side. Not when I'm playing.
The unseen blade is the deadliest.
Alright, now I'm going to show you guys my Zed build. My Zed build is a little bit crazy, and I'm going to show you how to do it. And again, I will leave the description. I will leave all of my builds for this video in the description. After this, there would be one more battle or one more match, and that'll be the end of this video. And I will leave all of my builds in the description if you want to try them out. They are pretty OP. Go whoever you want.
Can I try Jinx?
Yeah, go for it. And I did finally get my championship Zed skin. I'm so happy, so hyped for that.
That kind of reminds me of Harley Quinn a bit. That like, crazy look on her face. If Harley Quinn was in the League of Legends, that's what she would have been like.
Okay, for Jinx, you need to rush Infinity Edge. You need to rush Infinity Edge, then get Runon's Hurricane, and then Berserker Greaves are your boots, and then after that, after you get Brunon's Hurricane, you want to get a Bloodthirster. Once you get Bloodthirster, then that your next item is, in my honest opinion, is situational.
Situational.
You want to go bot or top?